Sick in your damn dress. Shit's all fucked up now in my life. But I had early words, so I'll be new jack. Remember this as a kid, watched it on TV on ECW, kicking ass in and out that rain. Cutting the sickest promos, never give a fuck what nobody said about you. You always carry 1,000, and never want people envy. Remember when you throw away grinds with the scalp and blue bullshit that girl in ECW? I mean, almost ending your life and career. Always stay strong, always make the fans laugh, cheer. Yeah, I'll bully you so many times. Always made the funniest shoot interviews on YouTube. People still hating on your damn dick. Cause you always told the truth and never once lied. I'm glad that Vice TV picked you for the outside of the ring on the debut episode last year. It's so fucked up for the pain and bullshit you had during your life. All the toll and pain that you suffered during your wrestling career. Entertainers, fans, real highly appreciate all the stuff that you did while you was here. All this damn fake ass love from WWE made me so fucking sick. The last real death catch you really got was Homie Snails when he dropped a track 2 months ago that came in your career. Now this is part two. The saddest dedication that I never in my life didn't jump to. Can't imagine how you asked Jennifer and your best friend Mustafa going to do. And every single close friend and family that you had that will support you through thick and thin. Shit is sad. I also appreciate why you're here. I'm always keep as your name. RP to the Bill Insta, the OG New Jack. Long live New Jack. This is Sally, No Fan Productions. Shout out to Sick LJ for the track. Check out Snails. New Jack also.